look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound.